Hi, Johnny here, and welcome to Birdland. Every Sunday for the last 2 years, we have been bringing you the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra through a live stream. Without further ado, please welcome the orchestra.
Thank you. Welcome to Virtual Birdland Week 154. My name is Arturo O’Farrill, and I'm the founder and artistic director of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra and the Afro Latin Jazz Alliance. The piece you just heard was a composition by the brilliant composer and trombonist, composed and arranged by Don Angel Papo Vazquez. And the piece is called El Cimarron, and it featured Abdul Rahman Amer, Alejandro Aviles, and Carly Carlos Maldonado. The next piece you're going to hear is written by one of 20th century's true great musical geniuses, a gentleman by the name of Hermeto Pascoal. His composition, arranged by Jovino Santos Neto, is called Bebe, and it will feature Paquito D’Rivera, Jeremy Powell, Everton Isidoro, and our dear friend Richard Miller. Please enjoy Bebe. Thank you. Hermeto Pascoal's Bebe, arranged by Jovino Santos Neto, again featuring Paquito D’Rivera, Jeremy Powell, Everton Isidoro, and Richard Miller. I'm always amazed by the great company we keep. I'm very truly grateful to be able to play with people like Paquito. But this next gentleman is someone I just love as a musician, as an instrumentalist, as a composer, as a human being, what he stands up for, and how he comports himself in the business of music. This is a piece written by the great Antonio Sanchez called Challenge Within, arranged by John Yao, and will feature Ivan Renta, Brian Davis, myself, and the inimitable Antonio Sanchez. Please enjoy Challenge Within. Thank you. Challenge Within, featuring the incredible Antonio Sanchez, also featuring Ivan Renta, myself, Brian Davis, and this next piece we're going to hear. Before we introduce it, I want to tell you about some of the great heroes that I get to work with on a regular basis. We couldn't do what we do without the amazing help of our Associate Artistic Director, Andrew Andron. Andrew not only plays the piano and directs sometimes and takes over when I'm not around, but he's also just a real presence, a real presence in the band, in the organization. And so I want to take a special moment to recognize the work of our Associate Artistic Director, Andrew Andron. We want to thank our video and content editors, Brian David and Astrid Asmundsen. And we also want to thank the incredible sound engineer, Peter Carl. We have a team of dedicated human beings who lead this organization, which began 15 years ago on our kitchen table, Allison and I, taping parts and buying cookies and water for rehearsals. We're on the eve of building our first home in a 19-story affordable housing building called Timbali Terrace, where the first two floors will be the Afro Latin Jazz Alliance Community and Music Arts Performance Center. I mean, this stuff, you can't make 15 years. We created this organization after a five-year residency with Jazz and Lincoln Center. These things are unheard of, but it's because of people, the family, the musicians, the workers, the people that do the teaching in the schools. This is a campfire around which many people have gathered for warmth, and it is led by the incredible Marietta Lulassi, our executive director. Andre Thompson is our development director. The director of programming and production is Eric Toller. Our education director is Zach O'Farrill. Our director of operations is Stefan Andemichael. Our marketing and communications manager is Felipe Tristan. Andrew Andron, our music administration manager. Alberto Miranda, our production manager. Miguel Sardui, our audio, visual, and social media manager. The great Isabel Rolston, our individual giving and board relations associate. Diane Thompson is our development consultant, and Sanya McKee is our executive assistant and office manager. All of this surrounds the work of the men and women, some of the greatest musicians. We did a show last week at the Chelsea Factory with three incredible dance companies. Music from the Soul, led by Leo Sandoval, Mezclava, led by Joel Aguilera, and of course, Ayodele Cassell, and Not an Ego in the Room. Just three incredible dance companies, an incredible orchestra, and no one was vibing, no one was being toxic, no one was being in any way, shape, or form. From the top down, everyone was mellow and chill and assisting one another through the production. And I couldn't do it without these incredible musicians. Jasper Dutz, Addison Evans, Alejandro Aviles, Roman Filiu, Jeremy Powell, Ivan Renta, and Larry Bustamante, our incredible saxophone section. Rafi Malkel, Marilyn Bilston, Zito Lavelle, Abdul Rahman Amer, Ben Barnett, Earl McIntyre, and James Rogers, our incredible trombones. Seneca Black, Brian Davis, Rachel Therrien, Adam O'Farrill, Walter Connell, and Kai Sandoval, the amazing trumpet section of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra. Myself on piano, Bam Rodriguez on the bass, Samantha Reese on the bass, Carlos Maldonado on percussion, Kaysel Jimenez on congas, and Vince Cherico on the drums. Some of the greatest musicians I know, and people of good spirit, people of really beautiful spirit. Our guest, Paquito D’Rivera, Antonio Sanchez, Everton Isidoro, and Richard Miller. Some strange stuff is going on. I have to say, the most shocking thing I can imagine is all the Republicans who rally around Donald Trump, who is being indicted for crimes that he committed. No one is above the law. You Republican people, you should be ashamed of yourself. I know there's good Republicans out there, but those who are rallying around this abysmal, morally vacuous man, shame on you. And shame on you, those of you Republicans, again, mostly Republicans, strangely enough, who won't stand up on the side of gun legislation, even in the face of three young human beings whose lives, and six human beings whose lives were taken in Nashville. Shame on you. The grossness of disgustingness of your tactics and your, it's just, it's an awful time period, and I'm pleading with those of us who know these things to be wrong, that no one is above the law, and the gun laws in this nation are nuts. If you look at the list of schools that have suffered mass shootings, it's endless. Just schools, I'm talking about young people. I'm talking about young human beings whose lives are taken from them by mostly white cis male lone shooters. Now they're making this young transgender person who did this horrible thing an issue. Please, get over yourselves. Get over yourselves and stop being so dense and thick and selfish and hateful. Those of us who are not of that ilk, be of good spirit. Be of good spirit. Not everyone is toxic. Not everyone is abusive. Not everyone is a Republican. Thank God for the good Republicans, those that really love our country, those that really understand what's at stake here. To all of you, I say, please get along, love one another, stop the madness. It's still COVID out there. There are people getting it. Get vaxxed, get maxed, get masked, get vaxxed, and take care of one another. Bye.
We hope you've enjoyed this evening's performance. We look forward to having you back with us next Sunday. Just a reminder, the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra appears every Sunday at Birdland at 8:30 and 10:30. Till then, good night.